Oh my god. 6,120 steps later, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Fuck. So my truck wouldn't start.
Fun time.
I went and grabbed new spark plugs, because that's what the code reader said. And I grabbed weed. Oh, that was one hell of a walk, man. That was one hell of a walk. I feel dead. You know, this is probably the most unique packaging I have ever seen.
Fun times. I just tried spending $100 on warships. It turns out it doesn't like that, especially using Canadian money. My fucking shit came out to 102, so I ended up buying a bunch of random fucking things instead of the shit for $90. So yeah. Fun times.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's just that I
No, I'm just opening crates. I did get the second commander.
Well, that's good.
I want the ships, not the commanders. I really don't give a fuck about the commanders. Don't get me wrong, they're not that bad. They're just not what I'm after. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, 20 more to go. Man, I got a duplicate of the same commander I just got. Okay, awesome shit. Come on, give me, oh my god, the same commander for a third time. Give me the fucking ship! Oh my god, I didn't ping. Come on. For fuck's sake.
I'm assuming Cap is feeding Fiona lunch?
No idea. Both of you are gone when I got back. Oh, come on! I think I only got like one of these ones left. For fuck's sake, it's giving me everything else but the fucking ship. Come on, this is my last one from these ones. Nope. Fuck. Okay, we'll share with the other ones. What will those fucks give me? Got a copy of the other commander. Supposed to be for Americans and Japanese. I have the tier 6 Japanese one, but I don't have the tier 7 one. That might be why. I'm about to do a bunch of stupid shit. Thank you. Okay, I just wasted all my global XP buying a bunch of battleships. Couldn't buy all of them because I didn't have all the money. Let's see if that actually made the fucking difference. I'm gonna be so mad if it gives me a ship now. Still nothing. I'm actually getting worse rewards now. Fuck. Come on. For fuck's sake. Hey, there we go. Fucking A. I got one of the fucking ships. And more bits of that fucking commander. On the other hand, I'm up to 41 days of fucking free VIP that I just got from all those chests.
Ooh.
Made a bunch of my doubloons back too. Which I'm about to spend on some of the other fucking chests that I didn't get the ship from. Oh, I can't even fucking buy that bundle shit anymore. Whatever, I'll just buy 10 of these straight up. Come on, give me the fucking ship. Oh my god, more free VIP. No! And another copy of the fucking commander. Just give me the ship, for fuck's sake. There you go, thank you. That's all I wanted. Now I got 7 crates to waste. Give me more duplicates of that shitty commander now. Fucking max out his legendary status while I'm at it.
Wichita. Huh. What do you have on you? Decent health pool. Okay, reload. Decent ranman. You got good maneuverability. Oh my god.
The Wichita is actually the reward for the current campaign.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at it.
I am at milestone 43 for the campaign.